Welcome to our event. We are Astronomy Society of FSA, and here are some of our equipment, our telescopes, and today we are to launch our very first air balloon. Hopefully, in the long term, we are planning to turn this into a satellite, and I hope one day we'll come together to launch, to watch our satellite launch. So I'm not kidding, it is a real project. It may take a little bit more time, but we'll do it.
Hi everyone, welcome to the biggest event ever of the Astronomy Society of Fulton Science Academy. Today we are launching a weather balloon, as you guys see right there, and we've named it the KORUCU 22 in honor of our school board president who recently passed away. So what we're planning to do with this weather balloon is actually attach it to this structure right here. And what this structure will do is it has a tracker, so that will allow us to follow the weather balloon. And it has a camera. So the camera will allow us to see pictures of the Earth's curvature from a height about 30 kilometers up in the sky. And for reference, planes only go to about 13. So we're gonna get significantly higher footage from that angle. And also we've attached sensors, which will measure the temperature and the pressure, and will release graphs showing the change over time for the as the weather balloon goes up. So that's about it. You guys can see our telescopes there as well, and our weather balloon's attached to that, and I think we're ready.
Take.